Polynomial regression is a form of regression analysis in which the relationship between the independent variable x and the dependent variable y is modeled as an nth degree polynomial in x. Although polynomial regression fits a nonlinear model to the data, as a statistical estimation problem it is linear. Today we will perform polynomial regression in MS Excel, using scatter chart, and Python. We already have arranged some data to perform these analysis. Creating a polynomial regression line, using scatter chart in Excel, is quite simple. We will just select the X and Y columns, and from the Insert tab, we will add a scatter chart to our Microsoft Excel sheet. Then we will click on the scatter chart to access the Chart Design tab. From where, we will go to the trend line and select More trend line options. Here we will choose the polynomial trend line. We can change the degree of polynomial trend line from the order text box. We can choose the degree of polynomial based on the relationship between target and predictor. The 1-degree polynomial is a simple linear regression. Therefore, the value of degree must be greater than 1. With the increasing degree of the polynomial, the complexity of the model also increases. Now we will perform the same analysis, using a Python model. Enter the py function to write Python code. Create some space to add the Python code to the formula bar. Import the polynomial features from scikit-learn library. From the same scikit library, also import linear regression. Import the both X and Y columns, without their headings, to Python. Define polynomial features with 2 degree. Fit and transform variable X with polynomial features. At this point, you can print the transformed data and view it in the diagnostics pane. Define a linear regression model. Train the model using transformed X data and Y. We can predict Y using the transformed data to generate a regression line. Import the Pyplot library to create some charts. Create some more space to add some more code. Create a new chart figure using Pyplot.figure. Add a title to your Pyplot chart. Add a scatter chart to the Pyplot figure, drawing the original X and Y data in blue dots. Add a line to the Pyplot figure using X and predicted Y data in red color. Display the Pyplot chart using the print command. And here is our polynomial regression analysis. This is the same chart that we created previously using 2 degree. Change the degree to 3 and execute the code. Now the chart is matching, as both charts now use 3 degree. Merge various cells and create a large cells in your MS Excel sheet. In this cell, refer to the cell containing pi function, and add dot image, to display the image in merged cells. Place the other chart, next to this chart, for comparison. Both charts display identical results. And with this, we conclude our today's tutorial. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insightful tutorials and updates.